Under the B&R initiative, Yixing Boyu went out of the country and had cooperation with over 30 countries and area, such as Brazil, the Philippines, the United States, Egypt, Ecuador, Peru, and Indonesia. The influence and brand power grow with each passing day. The Yixing Boyu Electric Power Industry Company Limited, mainly engaged in electric power construction equipment R&D and production. The company's comprehensive strength and influence rank in the forefront of the country, and becoming a navigator of China's power construction equipment's export industry. The event will also further promote the development of Boyu and broaden our visions, as well as increase our confidence in the foreign market's development. We will organize a Boyu products promotion in Brazil in July, and we will continue to organize such promotions. Boyu will hold on to the B&R initiative to make itself bigger and stronger in the domestic, and at the same time, to increase brand power and influence internationally. We have confidence and strength to bring Boyu products to the world and to make greater contributions to the world's electricity development. This is the EETC 500 kilovolt transmission project stretching across the Nile River in Egypt, with a total length of 370 kilometers. Equipment's in the field use of excellent performance and highly praised by users. Yixing Boyu's products provided a strong guarantee for the Brazilian plus or minus 800 kilovolt high voltage DC project. In May 2017, Yixing Boyu Electric Power Industry Company Limited organized the B&R Power Construction Equipment Meeting in Manila, Philippines, and participated by more than 20 power construction companies in the Philippines. We are expecting a brighter future from going out. This event provided a good opportunity for face-to-face, frank and comprehensive exchanges, and praised by customers. The event will have a significant impact on the Philippine power development and enabling customers to find better partners.